Hello, I am a Bullis Student Tutor. In this video, we are going to learn about three different costs in the study of economics. Economic cost, explicit cost, and opportunity cost. Notice my repeating of the word cost. A cost is an amount paid or given up in order to get something. Economics is a study of how we employ our scarce resources, so every decision we make comes with a cost. Opportunity cost is perhaps the most important of our three costs. It describes what is given up or sacrificed to pursue a given course of action. The opportunity cost would be the next best alternative to the decision that you make. Let's take a look at an example. You have one scarce hour. In this hour, you can either choose to work or sleep. Let's say you chose to work. The opportunity cost of taking this course of action would be sleeping. This is because you gave up sleeping to pursue work. If you were to have chosen to spend that 1 hour sleeping, then the opportunity cost of that choice would be working, because you sacrificed working to have that hour of sleep. I chose this example to emphasize a second point. An opportunity cost does not always need a monetary value to it. Here's another example of opportunity costs. Suppose you prefer reading a book you already own to watching TV, and that you prefer watching TV to listening to music. If these are your only three choices, what is the opportunity cost to reading a book? Option A, watching TV and listening to music. Option B, watching TV. Option C, listening to music. Option D, sleeping. Or option E, the price of the book. So the problem says you already own the book, so the price of the book is not going to be an opportunity cost. Sleeping is not mentioned in the problem, so we're going to cut that one out as an opportunity cost as well. At this point, most people are tempted to choose option A, watching TV and listening to music. However, let's read the problem carefully. Suppose you prefer reading a book you already own to watching TV, and that you prefer watching TV to listening to music. The opportunity cost is of the next best value. So if you didn't read the book, you would choose to watch TV. And if you didn't watch TV, you'd choose to listen to music. Music is your third option. It is not the next best value. Therefore, the opportunity cost of reading a book is watching TV, because that is your next best value. Our next two costs are explicit costs and our economic costs. To put a definition to the name, our explicit cost is the money spent on a good or a service. Our economic cost is the sum of the explicit costs and opportunity costs. These are the total costs given up. While these are quick definitions, I am sure you will get a deeper understanding in our next example problem. In this next example problem, we will synthesize our knowledge of economic cost, explicit cost, and opportunity cost. You're trying to decide whether to go to the Dominican Republic for spring break or stay home and work. If you work, you will earn $16 per hour for the 40-hour work week. If you go away, you will incur the following costs: an airline ticket of $620, a hotel of $750, food charge of $425, and incidentals of $150. What is the opportunity cost of going on this trip? So, if you chose to go on your trip, the next best alternative was working for $16 per hour in a 40-hour work week. For this, we can give a monetary value to our opportunity costs. You sacrificed $16 per hour for 40 hours, which gives you an opportunity cost of $640. What is the explicit cost of going on the trip? The explicit costs are the costs incurred, so the airline ticket, the hotel charge, the food charge, and the incidentals, which would give you an explicit cost of $1,945. And the economic cost is the explicit cost and the opportunity costs combined. So our opportunity cost is $640. Our explicit cost is $1,945. And the sum of that, which will give you our economic cost, is $2,585. And there you have the cost of your trip to the Dominican Republic. This has been a Bullis Student Tutors video. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to check out the rest of the videos on our page. Thanks for watching!